सावित्री बुक टू कैंटो 7 द डिसेंट इनटू नाइट पेज नंबर 209। देयर ईगो वॉज लॉर्ड अपॉन हिज पिकअप सीट एंड फॉल्सहुड सेट बाय हिम हिज मेट एंड क्वीन द वर्ल्ड टर्न टू देम एज हेवन टू ट्रूथ एंड गॉड इन जस्टिस जस्टिफाइड बाय फर्म डिक्रीज The sovereign weights of errors legalized trade, but all the weights were false and none the same. Ever she watched with her balance and a sword, lest any sacrilegious word expose. The sanctified formulas of her old misrule in high profession wrapped Self-will walked wide, and license stalked, prating of order and right. There was no altar raised to liberty. True freedom was ever and hunted down. Harmony and tolerance nowhere could be seen. Each group proclaimed its dire and naked law. A frame of ethics not with scriptural rules, or a theory passionately believed and praised, a table seemed of high heaven's sacred code, a formal practice made an iron sword gave to a rude and ruthless warrior kind, drawn from the savage bowels of the earth, a proud stone poise of heart's nobility, a civic posture rigid and formidable, but all their private acts belied the pose. Power and utility were their truth and right, an eagle rapacity clawed its coveted good, beaks pecked and talons tore all weaker prey in their sweet secrecy of pleasant sins. Nature they obeyed and not a moralist god, inconscient traders in bundles of contraries. They did what in others they would persecute when their eyes looked upon their fellows' vice. An indignation flamed, a virtuous wrath, oblivious of their own deep-hid offense. Mob-like, they stoned a neighbor caught in sin, a pragmatist judge within past false decrees, a pragmatist judge within past false decrees. Om Savitri, Om Savitri, Om Savitri.